Alright, we're back for the battle with Ksaun. They brought hat. Ursaluna. Smear. Como. Ape. And Chandelier. All right. Let's test the water, shall we? Even though I probably should have brought me Askarada, I'm... not exactly feeling the greatest, so we're gonna just see how this goes. If I lose this week, I lose this week, it's fine. We are going to do a wing beat and surf, because I do not know what this chandelier is. Can't remember if Smeargle can get ally switch, actually. I need to see what Terra this chandelier is. Fake out. Alright, now that I know it's Trick Room, Tailwind is kind of useless, and it's Fake Out, which is definitely interesting. So Terra Water, Milo just absolutely body bags it. Room service, make myself slower than everything. Protect. Wide Guard! I just realized my mistake. I did not realize I'm supposed to have Thunderbolt, not fucking Overdrive. Wide Guard stops me. What did I click Facade on? Miss. Oh my fuck! I meant to click on Smeargle. So I mean, when I'm not feeling well, this happens. I should have just body bagged the Smeargle. Wide guard can be spammed. Interesting. Turk Roman, please. Wait, why didn't I kick Facade? I clicked Tailwind. Facade and protect. Make the read. I shouldn't be sweating right now. Ice Beam. Toxtricity is basically useless because I ran the wrong move on it. Wide Guard's good brain from Smeargle. This is incredibly annoying. It all depends on what's in the back. And Hathaway. Yeah, GG. My only hope is killing the Smeargle and body bagging the hat. But if it's the Calm Mindset, it's GG. Did not know Wide Guard can be spammed. That's good to know. Surf. Protect. Surf. Protect. I'm barely gonna win this one. Jesus fucking Christ. Almost clicked double protect. I almost choked it. Alright. Holy shit. Alright. And we're gonna hop on into We're gonna try this. Bob Ross and Hathaway. Alright. I want to see if you can go for the trick room again. Ivy trips, come back, draw the fake out. What Terra are you? Terra ground. Delicious. Trick room. Player off a Moonblast. Sorry, player off in Psy Shock. Tanked. Play rough. Can't miss. If I miss, I lose. Decorate is insanity. All right, Caparaja, I need you. He swapped. Barry Allen. What's Barry Allen? Ursaluna. Play rough. Trick room turns. Bulldoze and swap and squawk. save Gardevoir. What are you going? Is the play to double protect here, depending on what comes out? If Hat comes out, I double protect. Drake. Play rough. Please. Please outspeed this Como. Protect and play rough. He needs to be the slowest Como alive. Come on, Ksaun. He protected. Double protect. I protected as well. I'm hoping he Clangor a Soul Blaze. So he's now slower than me because of the room service. If Hat comes in, it eats an Ice Beam. If he doesn't get the double protect here, he dies to the Ice Beam. Betty White, protect. Ice Beam. Goodbye. We surf, hit bolt, telepathy comes in, cancels out. This takes a hit. It's minus one speed, so it should be slower than the Gardevoir, who has no speed reduction. So now I can Dazzling Gleam and kill the Komo-o. This should lock game. This is a exhilarating game. Holy shit. Protect. The fucking read. Holy shit. Are you assault this? Come on. We'll find out in a second. But I'm surfing killing this Hatterene, protecting to block Cling Scales, and then I'm going to Draining Kiss and swing for the fences. Unless you somehow have Thunderbolt. Hat does not get the protect. My protect goes off. Surf goes off. Hat goes down. Clinging Scales. As long as I don't get crit, sweet. Defense fell. Draining Kiss. Play rough. Delicious, nutritious. Giving you the good old-fashioned Sucky Suck, and Milotic wins both games for me. Mwah! And GG to Ksaun. Holy shit, was that a matchup. I wish them the best of luck on the season. Like and subscribe if you haven't, and enjoy. I will catch you guys later. Peace.